If you've removed your flange from your IMFO for maintenance to replace a gasket or whatever the deal may have been, it's fairly simple to put it back on. You'll always want to start with a brand new gasket. The gasket and the flange go on the front of the IMFO like a standard flange fitting. On the back side, we'll have a backing ring that's tapered, as well as a wedge washer which will allow our hardware to sit flush. When you install the wedge washer, the fatter area will stick out towards the flange itself. On the back side, add your lock and your nut and continue for all four bolts. Okay, we've got our assembly put together and hand tight. We've got our torque wrench set to 20 foot-pounds and we'll torque each bolt in a crisscross pattern to 20 foot-pounds. Thank you.